know, though, that the well-being of young people in North Carolina and throughout our country ultimately depends upon our government's ability to protect them by defeating terrorism and increasing liberty abroad. Charles Taylor understands the needs of our troops at this crucial time in our country's history. Charles and Betty's son, Brian, is an Army captain who graduated from West Point and who served in Iraq.